I want to build some wooden squares to use in my basement workshop here. Some clamping squares, which actually clamp to the work to hold it square, and just another square for marking. Now, the only issue with this square is it doesn't hold itself if you put it on an edge like this. So I think that what I'm going to build now is actually going to have a T-shaped piece here so that it rests on the edge. That's nice and square inside and out. While I wait for the glue to dry on that, I'm going to make two of these squares out of plywood. Now that plywood is not quite as thick as I'd like, so I'm adding a second layer to it. Now I need to flush trim these pieces, and I've set this up with a fence that is exactly flush with the blade on the table saw, so I can do these edges. Unfortunately, I can't get at the inside edge with the table saw, so I'll have to do that on the belt sander. Backward scoring cut to avoid tear out. Gotta scrape the glue out of those corners because that is a reference edge. And after checking it, I realized it needed a slight tweak. I realized those hardwood edges might break off over time, so I added a spline to the end of the square. And painting the square so they're easier to find among all the other pieces of wood. And then finally, a couple of coats of varnish.